I think the best way we can start to love ourselves is to stop gaslighting ourselves, right? To trust our intuition, all those knowings we have, to trust our emotions.
How big of an impact do you think it has, and where's a good place to start a self-love journey?